had an automatic water system that I put in here with this big pipe that I fill up with water. And then it goes down into some nipples in each of these two pens, but I use this little wood stove, an HQ wood stove to just keep it warm enough to keep the water from freezing. It's a nice little stove. The only bad thing is you gotta fill it about every